All we need to do is to copy this command, paste it into the terminal, and that's it, VPN agent deployed. Hi, my name is Cosmin. I'm lead engineering and product owner at pentesttools.com. And today I'm gonna show you how easily you can perform an internal security assessment using pentesttools.com. We have built Pentest-Tools on the premises that you as a user, you don't really have to worry about any local configurations or setups, so that you can focus on rolling your pen test in a matter of seconds. Because our scanners are into the cloud, we need a solution to link our servers to your private network, and a VPN will be the perfect candidate for this task. Okay, so let's take a real world example. Here we have a private network segment. We want to deploy a VPN agent inside of this, and we have three targets that we want to assess. When you start a VPN scan, our scanners will initiate a tunnel, and those tunnels are secured and end-to-end encrypted using OpenVPN protocol and state-of-the-art encryption algorithms such as AES-256. Basically, nobody can sneak into your traffic data. The network packets are then forwarded to your network without you requiring any additional routing rules or any complex network configurations. Basically, everything is handled automatically by our VPN agent appliance. And from there, the packets can reach your internal assets, and that's how the link is established. Here we are into the dashboard. The first step we have to take is to create another workspace, which is gonna be separate from the others, and we're gonna have the internal scope into this workspace. We're gonna hit add. We are on this internal pen test workspace. The second step is let's create a VPN profile. From settings, VPN profiles, hit add. We're gonna give it a name. We're gonna use VPN agent for this one. And we have to select our workspace and click add. The next step is to deploy this agent. And you can do it using several platforms such as virtual machines, a Docker environment, or cloud. So we're gonna go for my favorite one, the Docker image. We're gonna copy this command, and here I'm pasting it into the remote terminal opened on the internal machine where I wanna deploy the agent. So I'm gonna hit enter. We're gonna pull the image. And one important thing to keep in mind is that once this agent is open, it will automatically update to the latest version. So no need to restart it. And it's up. So what we can do now is we can initiate a one-click test to ensure that the connection is okay and the setup is ready. And this is okay. The next step is to import the target. We're gonna go into the asset page. We're gonna hit import. And I have them in a text file. Here we go. Now we're gonna initiate the recon phase. And I want to select all of them and scan them for open TCP ports. So I'll hit start scan. Okay, we have some results here. As we can see from the summaries, let's see what we have here. To open ports, we have some web port here. What we can do is to hit him with website scanner. We're gonna go for full scan. What else do we have here? This one, that's an interesting one. Let's hit it with network scanner, full scan and start scan. Okay, so let's see what happened. The website scanner looks like it found some interesting stuff here. As you can see, it's easier to see the red vulnerabilities first. And now the network scanner, and it looks like it found log4j remote code execution on this machine. We've seen that setting up the VPN agent is fast and easy. There is just one thing to keep in mind. All you have to do is just whitelist the port 22 outbound on vpn.pentesttools.com. Now you know how much easier it is to roll out an internal security assessment with the VPN agents on pentesttools.com. To recap, the main steps to take are create a VPN profile using VPN agents, assign a specific workspace to the internal assets, deploy the agent in your private network, import the targets, and start scanning. That's it. Thank you for walking through this process with me, and stay tuned for more security tips and features from pentesttools.com. See you soon.